Let's say you're repairing a circuit board and there's a faulty component or solder joint somewhere, but you just can't find it. What do you do? Freeze spray is an important tool for identifying problems on a PCB because it can help you find those bad components, solder joints, and other issues that can cause an electronic device to fail. To identify a problem area, spray a powered circuit board with freeze spray. To generate frost faster, after you've sprayed the liquid refrigerant, turn the can around and spray vapor over the same area. Overheated areas on the PCB, like a faulty component or bad solder joint that creates resistance, will quickly show up as the frost melts in that spot. Techspray offers several types of freeze spray. HFC-134A is the most commonly used refrigerant in freeze spray because it is non-flammable. We also have a 134A-based freeze spray that has an anti-static additive, so it's ideal for static-sensitive devices. To reduce your global warming footprint, you can switch to our HFO-1234ZE-based freeze spray, which has a much lower GWP than 134A. Talk to a technical specialist to find the best freeze spray for your board repair process.